map proves it. Drake sailed straight through and headed to Arabia.
Great, but what for?
The legend crops up over and over. Ubar, Aram of the Pillars.
City of immeasurable wealth, destroyed by God for its arrogance.
The Atlantis of the Sands.
Small problem. The Rubalkali Desert, 600 miles across. I like the immeasurable wealth part anyway.
Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed.
Don't trust Drake.
What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons.
Quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die.
You're getting reckless. Touch it better than that.
Drop your weapon.
I don't think so.
You son of a bitch.
Gotta pull the trigger. Just keep it steady.
Just tell me what you're looking for. Cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
Not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh.
PlayStation.
Then here we go.